Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to Dumber Mods. I'm going to show you a really quick video here, just a simple one, and obviously, as you can tell, it's a McDonald's food mod. Yes, nothing too fancy, but you know what? If you're creating a world, then this mod is perfect to give you that realism, especially if you're going for the ultra-modern look. Eat at your own risk. Yes, indeed. I'm just going to say, even though some of you don't like it, I still eat McDonald's. And I'm going to tell you right now, this whole thing that I made here, I made this whole restaurant and that and everything inside simply to show off some food. And then when I was done, I was like, man, I went totally overboard. Anyway, here's some of the food items. I'm going to show you quickly. Yes, I have too many items on. Don't worry about it. I'm getting into this whole mod thing. Hamburger, hot dogs. I don't know any McDonald's around here that has hot dogs, but whatever. Chicken nuggets, sandwich. Maybe we'll say that's a quarter pounder. I don't know. Bacon strips, who doesn't like bacon? Cola, yes, salad. Now there's one thing I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna actually take a cola and maybe take some fries and, ooh, look, a dino toy for the Happy Meal. There's a Happy Meal empty, Happy Meal full with McNuggets. I don't know what the difference is. Maybe you can't eat the one, let's try that. Skittles, a sundae, some ice, if you wanna put it in your cola, some ice cream. Chicken sandwich, muffin, or chocolate chip muffin, apple pie. So, I mean, they did a real good job of putting the stuff in there. And it is edible. Let's see, what is this one? The empty one. So, see, you shouldn't really be able to eat an empty one. So that's a bit of a flaw. This one you should be able to eat. I'm not going to eat it all, but there are things. This is a new mod, by the way. So you shouldn't be able to do that. Here's the other thing that they need to fix. It should be more like a potion. This is the cola. More like food. You see what I mean? The fries and everything like that, but you can eat it all, so it does actually provide you with health, and you can see the hamburger gives you more health, and some fries besides giving you gut rot. Ah, much better. After a hard day of Minecrafting, there's nothing like some greasy food to really give you the scoots. And of course, I made washrooms. I don't even know why I did all this. Here's the guys' washroom. Pee here or here, some washrooms. Lids up for the boys. Oh, yes. And here, I'm going to show you this. Don't get all mad, ladies, if you see this. But I put a baby change table in the women's washroom. And I put the seats down. He was like, oh, why don't you put the seats down? You got your own washroom. Leave us alone. And then, of course, we have the kitchen I just made here. Spring water. This was a little bit of a joke. I actually, I made this tunnel connect to the guy's urinals as if they were refilling up your pops with pee. Yeah, it's gross, I know. I got it. And here's the fry station. And this is where I was going to put the meat. You know, put the meat in there. I had a whole skit planned out, but I was like, man, all it is food. And then I figured this out after I made the entire building. I put everything in here. I built all this just to show you some food. But anyway, a couple of problems. Like I said, really cool stuff. You know, I wonder if you can actually eat the toy. No. At least he did that right. He did that one right. The cone, you should be able to eat a donut ice. I wonder if you can eat the ice at all. No. So, there's just a couple of things. So if you're watching and you made this mod, you should not be able to eat. Oh, I forgot. I'm not hungry, though. Maybe you can eat the dinosaur. Who knows? But you should not be able to eat an empty Happy Meal, nor should you be able to drink the cola and not have to eat it, because that seems a little bit weird to eat a can. Anyway, that's it. Just a quick little demo. It's good if you're going to make a city, if you want to make a map that's kind of realistic, this is definitely something you want to put in there. It's cool. You know, it's recognizing, it gives a little authenticity to your world. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you next time.